Rome right now to connect to a flight to train to Sulmona to go visit our family. And then we're going to Sicily with Milena on a boat. So this is the thing.
We're going on a boat.
We're going on an overnight boat in a cabin and spending the night on it. Yeah. So that's how we're getting to Sicily. It'll be good times. Ciao.
Jump straight on into this picture, so pretty, but he is so pretty to me. And he doesn't know just how far I would go just to kiss him. He does.
What did we do today?
We are in the center of
Abruzzo.
Abruzzo.
In Scano.
In Scano. And we went to this place where there's an entire family that makes everything.
That's the restaurant.
They make cheese, they make their bread.
Pecorino.
They make their meat, they raise their sheep, and we ate so much food. It was great. We're with Leah and
Nando,
Mario,
Milana.
And they drove us around and we went to the lakes and it was really fun. We met a boat. Grandma. They're trying to set us up with boys. Yeah.
What was his name? Did we even? Vittorio.
He's coming over tomorrow and he's gonna take us out. She says it's payback because he tried to set up Pamela when she came over to America, so. And he's a ranger.
He's a ranger. Just pat him in between his eyes.
I'm a little scared of him right now. Because he really wants attention, so I'm scared that he's going to bite me.
There's sheeps around. I don't know if you can hear them. And cows. Mucca. Cavallo.
Mucca.
Cavallo. There's Leah. Leah. My camera takes video. Ciao. Is that your little friend, Kinsey? This is Nika. Nika's a crazy dog. We love her. We're about to take off for Sicily. Mario and Milan are cooking lunch for us. And we like that. Anika!
How do you say smile? Sorry.
Cheese.
Formaggio.
Formaggio.